everyone. I'm John Kay, the founder and CEO of Valtec. Valtec is the AI commercial tuna finder. Annually, tuna is a $42 billion market, and over $1 billion is spent searching for wild tuna. But the ocean is huge, covering over 70% of the Earth's surface. And fishing vessels are relatively slow, traveling around only 20 kilometers per hour. So, helicopters are actually flown off of fishing vessels to search and catch 90% of all the tuna that is caught in the world. But helicopters are dangerous. Accidents happen all the time. This accident actually just happened last year here in Taiwan. And they're inaccurate. There's actually a fish spotter in the helicopter using his naked eye or binoculars to go search for these schools of tuna in the ocean. Only about one in every five sightings even results in a catch. Lastly, they're expensive. Helicopters cost over $2 million, and they require an entire crew to operate, including a pilot, a fish spotter, and a mechanic, all of which need to be housed and fed for these months-long voyages. So at Valtec, we've developed a multi-drone AI solution. Our solution is here to replace helicopters. We are safer, more sustainable, and more efficient than the current helicopter solution. We help fishermen find fish faster. So instead of one helicopter, we can use multiple AI-powered drones, eliminating the need for multiple pilots. And this can expand the search area by up to 25 times. By expanding the search area, we help our customers find their catch and thus their revenue faster. Using natural language, our one drone operator can direct the drones as to where to go and what to look for. It can even get additional information about the potential catch. We've already achieved over 97% accuracy in our computer vision for spotting schools of tuna. So our solution is more efficient using multiple drones. We are safer than helicopters using these lightweight AI-piloted drones. And we are more accurate with our computer vision in identifying schools and even can provide additional information and look out for unwanted bycatch. With this increased efficiency, we lead to operational savings and reduced fuel usage. This is great for the environment because commercial fishing actually accounts for 1.2% of global oil consumption. That's actually 159 million tons of CO2 produced each year. And for every 1 ton of catch, they're producing 2 tons of CO2. We've built a drone agnostic system, meaning we can pair our system with different drones for different missions. We're already integrating and partnering with some of the leading maritime drone makers. We offer a $50,000 per month SaaS model. It may sound a little bit expensive, but this is actually how much they're already paying for helicopter rentals. And just by saving 1 day of fishing, our customers nearly pay for our subscription. We've already partnered with some of the leading regional fishing fleets in Taiwan, the Philippines, and Papua New Guinea. Between our two pilot customers, we can achieve over 22 million ARR once we launch on all their ships. we've also signed an MOU with a leading marine equipment manufacturer to help with growth into the rest of the industry. So our beachhead market is the $1 billion tuna search market, but we plan to grow to the $94 billion market for all fishing vessels. Essentially, what we've built is a maritime AI intelligence system, and we can grow to the over 400,000 vessels that sail the ocean every day. We are founded by a team of seasoned entrepreneurs, including myself, a former US Air Force drone operator and Y Combinator founder. My co-founder, Chris, he built his last startup to over 15 million in ARR. And our technical geniuses, Jerry and Neil. Neil has been building AI systems and computer vision systems for years, and Jerry used to work for the Office of Naval Research launching oceanographic projects. We're also backed by some amazing investors, including WaveMaker, SparkLabs Taiwan, and Drone Fund. And we have a stellar roster of advisors, including ones from Academia Sinica, the US Navy, and much more. So our mission at Valtec is to increase the efficiency, safety, and sustainability in the commercial fishing industry. Let's build the future of AI in commercial fishing together. Thank you.